This robot is a single object made up of several separate parts, to which two different materials are assigned. Open an asset browser window. Select the Cyber Hologram Assets library. Expand the Node Groups category, choose Holograms, drag the Holohexa SHD node into the Shader Editor window. By superimposing the new node on the link leading to the material output, the connection will be automatic. Do the same on the second material. To edit the parameters, select the node and press Tab to show the nodes contained within it. The changes will affect both materials. Set the parameters as you like, as demonstrated in the related tutorials. The second node, Shader Gradient Glitch, controls the parameters by which the effect is blended with the previous material. It is possible to set the position of the separation line, rotate it, establish the type and quantity of blending. Keeping the from min and from max parameters close to each other, the separation will be sharp. The strength value is added globally to the gradient, allowing for further animatable effects. It is possible to anchor the gradient to world coordinates instead of local ones. Here too, it is possible to introduce an additional glitch effect with the usual parameters. To program a pop-up animation, set a full effect location value and press the I key to insert a keyframe. For a precise setting, turn off the glitch momentarily. Moving forward in the timeline, set the new location value and press I. Use Shift D to duplicate the first keyframe and get a looping animation.